In most cases, law enforcement officers cannot conduct a search without a warrant. A warrant needs probable cause to believe a crime's been committed and there's evidence in the place that they're going to search. However, in certain circumstances, like vehicle searches, if the evidence is going to be destroyed or if the evidence is going to leave the area, they can do that based on probable cause without a warrant. It all depends on the circumstances surrounding the search.